In an extreme rules match, it's hard to... predict what will happen, but there will be chaos. I can assure you of that.
The thing I love about extreme rules is we're guaranteed something from out of the blue. Some outside interference, a weapon nobody saw coming.
Oh, who are you kidding, Corey? You just love all this anarchy, don't you?
Confession. Guilty as charged.
Great wherewithal on the counter. Reigns plans in motion. Blast off! Clothesline! So effective! Dropping the elbow. And it connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is gonna leave a mark.
As we all know, anything goes in an extreme rules match. How does one use that to their advantage, Corey?
One word, Cole. Weapons. They're legal, they're here, and they're ready to be used. It's as simple as that.
Yeah, Triple H with some reason for concern. He better turn the tide. Extreme rules leave no room for error. Triple H dodges that one.
It's like I always say, he who has the sledgehammer has the last laugh.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Oh my!
Oh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
Oh, my goodness. Reversal from the game. That's a running knee. He's starting to struggle here.
You ask for extreme, you get extreme. Though this looks like a little more than was bought for.
Kick right to the face. Big elbow drop. And guys, now I see blood starting to flow from the face of Triple H.
Sliding back in from the floor now. Out and he has all the time he wants.
He's got that glint in his eye, that sadistic look that only comes when ladders enter the equation. I don't know what they have in mind out here, but I'm curious to see.
Roman Reigns has just taken command.
Roman knows to beat the game, he has to go all out.
Oh my goodness, what an impactful STO.
This is a very dangerous situation now. Uh-oh, he's setting up the ladder.
Who knows what he has planned here?
Will you two shut up and let the man work?
He'll take things into the ring.
Back in the ring now.
Up and down.
Here's the cover for the win.
ref start the count.
And an inverted atomic drop. Outthinking the cerebral assassin.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Nicely done. Snap suplex.
So quick.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Oh, boy, it's a baseball bat. Hoping to end this match with one big swing.
Boom! Boom! Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation. These are the kinds of attacks that can put a superstar on the shelf for a long time.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
Oh, man, taking it to the trachea.
Just malicious.
Insulting.
Big elbow drop. The game in bad shape right now.
Triple H is lacking his trademark intensity.
He returns to the ring.
Just mounted with punches
and not.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Shots delivered up in that region.
Oh, man. Kick to the face.
The big dog's unleashed.
Reigns is picking up steam.
Oh, smashing the jaw.
Oh, Triple H counters.
Triple H able to take a stand there.
That could be the trigger for Triple H to battle his way back into this.
To the outside.
This could get wild. He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
What impact!
Right in the kisser.
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
Clothesline!
What impact!
Triple H facing a beatdown.
Triple H needs to dig deep like he's done so often before.
Bang! Set up from the apron! Oh, foot just stomping down!
Rapid fire, Samoan drop. Sad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
Everyone needs to get up. The head of the table cinches it in.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
What is he doing here? Oh, no, get down from there. Get down from there. You don't have to do this.
He sideslammed through the table.
The announce table was just absolutely decimated.
That's how much this match means to them. Nothing and no one is safe.
Unparalleled intensity from the big dog.
And Roman might just have more in store.
We might just be witnessing an all-time classic in the making.
Roman Reigns and Triple H are certainly putting on a clinic.
Ah, suplex.
Reigns hangs on.
Another one.
A third?
Apart here.
The game needs to pull a trick from his sleeve.
Into a neck breaker. And the assault to that area continues.
Sustaining the attack above the neck region.
from under the apron.
Does he get him here?
Extreme Rules is not for the faint of heart, as you can see in these highlights.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns!
Sent off from the apron!
Lifted way high to the heavens.
Oh, wow!
Niagara driver.
Roman ready to demonstrate his own form of authority.